So bad. I've had clients like many times come to me and say, "Can you help manifest my soulmate?" And I'll say, "Well, aren't you married?" And they'll say, "Yeah, but I don't want to get divorced till I get my soulmate." Like, ooh, I don't think I'm the one to help you here. Because we would have a whole lot of work to do that, like, no. You got some karmic lessons you have to, like, I'll help you with your karmic lessons, but no. But the things we want to manifest are usually pretty basic. Like, I want to feel happy, or I want to feel connected, or I want to have my basic needs taken care of without stress or anxiety. I mean, that's really what it comes down to. So when I tell my guides, like, okay, I want money, they're like, what for? Like, we know you don't really want money. Money is meaningless. Like, we can give you $1 million, you're not going to keep it, so you don't really want it.